this privilege of collaboration with Fribourg?
Working with Rochebois is it's something very special because we respect each other. There is kind of we started to work and every product is a kind of success and so and also we love to work with each other. So Rochebois has the same mentality as me in terms of business. So we are like family, you know. So
we understand each other.
Yes, and we love to continue to work together. And I don't see myself working with a competitor of Rochebois, for example. Even if since those last years, many times some competitors asked me to design for them, but I said no because yes, and my contract is not a kind of exclusive contract. It's just kind of from I have a kind of exclusivity from heart.
Once you told your mission to create something really newish, for example, chairing without legs or sitting without arms, considering that you have already designed the chair without two legs for Chihuahua, how do you think?
You know, if you want to make a big step in the design, you have to be supported by the technology. This is the problem. So if the technology goes very slow, the design will follow also. For example, the big step in the design was when the plastic was coming. So a guy like Werner Ponton imagined this S-chair because the technology was able to do that. And before that, it was only a wooden chair with four legs.
But
well,
do you still have the same idea to create the chair without legs?
I would love to, but I have to find the technology.
But do you think it's possible in the future?
I hope it will be.
And about your speed up collection.
In the automotive?
Yes,
I try to, because I am very passionate by those two worlds. So I love automotive and I love interior design and furniture. So sometimes I can make some bridges between both. And for example, speed up collection, I use some material that I experiment many times in the automotive, like carbon fiber, for example. I used it to make one table, speed up the table, and the opposite also.
Can it be the opposite?
Yeah, it's the opposite. So I like to mix the things together. And I can do that because I know very well both worlds.
Once you talked about that you are proud of your personality, this helps you to get fresh ideas in any area that you design is present. But what is the area is your favorite that you love best of all and you have it?
My favorite product I like to work.
Maybe furniture design or automotive you like better.
No, really, I don't. I think that probably the most exciting product to work on is, for me, it's the motorcycle because it's a very complicated product. Because everything that you see is a part of design, styling, and part of functionality. So you cannot hide anything on a motorcycle. So once you have a very good experience in motorcycle, I think you can design everything.
Yeah.
Yes, it's very complicated. Even I think car is more simple than motorcycle.
It's because the function and design is compared together.
Yes, and you have to you have really, I mean, the function of motorcycle is so complicated because every single piece must be beautiful and it's a part of the function. So, for example, on a sofa or on a car, you can hide many things. You don't know, for example, what kind of form we use or whatever, because it's hidden. And in a car, it's the same. You have the exterior design, you have the interior, but in between, there is many things that you don't see. will never see.
The motorcycle
you see everything. You know, there is a very, very few space where you can hide something. It's under the seat or under the fuel tank. That's it. And so that's why it's a very exciting product. Also, because the final piece of the motorcycle is the pilot himself. Mm-hmm. So it's and the pilot must fit perfectly on a motorcycle. And a motorcycle rider has many different positions on the motorcycle. When he goes very fast, he's like this. When he's braking, he's more like this. When he's cornering, he's like this.
Yes.
So, and he must be comfortable in every single position.
Yeah.
So you have really to consider as well the ergonomic.
Yes.
Yes.
7 years ago. Yes. Obviously
not
when they carried
out
the... Does it the same? Or something changed from that time?
Mm.
I don't know
if it's
the same.
It's the same for you. I don't know, it is. Maybe something's changed, the cars are different.
The weather is the same.
Yeah, the weather is the same.
It's the same. And about when
with what product
design you can compare it to
this
product design?
No, fetish is really unique. If you can compare it, what is important to say with fetish is that I designed this car, but I didn't want it to make it look like an electric car.
Mm-hmm.
It's electric, but
yeah.
I wanted to make it look like a normal car, like a normal sports car. Because for me, electric energy now is becoming a kind of acceptable thing, acceptable technology, and you don't need to show on the car that it's electric. The car should just look good.
Beautiful.
Yeah,
so.
That's all. This is very important. So whatever is the technology, for me it's important, but not the most important thing.
And do you have any trouble in your works? For example, any cars that you are not ready to work with in or something?
Yes, I can make some. But you know, I like to work with Venturi because it was a kind of innovative brand. So I prefer to work with innovative brands than to just design a car that is just like any other car. It's kind of boring. I prefer to work with really innovative brands that let me do crazy things or that can let me free a little.
And can you make it crazy, as you say, crazy,
sexy,
and everything that you want? Not only.
Yes, I try. I try to do it as possible because I think people are looking for something different. So there is a kind of paradox. The taste is becoming universal because one product that is here is also available in New York, London, China. But at the same time, you have to customize those products to make them unique. So I try sometimes to combine those two functions to make universal things and unique at the same time.
And about your last production course for Goa, do you maybe can you see how your main client is interested in this post collection that you have not as a
I think that probably the symbol so far is very interesting because it has a very nice name because for me it symbolizes quite well the today's modern sofa, that can fit perfectly modern homes, and that is for me timeless. So I think that this is very important for people to know that they can buy something and that they can never get bored of that, and that they can keep it with the time, and Okay, it's maybe expensive, but you can keep it for a long time.
Yeah, it's not the 1 year old.
Yeah, and it's made with a very nice material. So I think single sofa is a very good example. And also, I'm very happy about the commercial success of Bubble, for example. It's working very good. It's very
good. It's very beautiful.
Yes, exactly.
For furniture.
Yeah, and it's a very good example of my work. I pay a lot of attention in the proportion, in design, but also the function is very important. What is the result of this design? It's the function. You will use it every day, so you have to enjoy every experience.
And that is boring. But when you think that you have to take some advice to young Ukrainian designers, how can they be successful? How can they find their place in the design world? It's very difficult, but maybe
I think that but this question is concerning not only Ukrainian artists, but every designer everywhere in the world.
Yeah. And about your master, you were a designer.
Yeah, but I was a young designer also at the beginning, you never have to give up. You know, this is the first rule. So you never have to give up, you have to believe in yourself and just to keep going on. So this is very important. And be honest with yourself also, with your talent, and just continue to improve all the time what you are doing. This is one day something will happen, because it's always like that. Something there is a bad period, and something there is like a magic, and something is happening. You meet the right people at the right time, and something is starting, and this you create a product together, and this is maybe the beginning. It was for me like that, and yes, you have to believe in the future. Yeah, you have to be positive. Yes.
Can you please write a small speech to our Ukrainian designer and to be present somewhere on our web portal? Something more, I
think. Okay.
1 minute or more.